Hello, welcome to Far Reach Engineering. Today we'll be answering the question, do 32-inch tires fit on a stock LR4? And I won't keep you waiting, the answer is yes. The tires on the rover right now are 32s. So there you go, like and subscribe. For those of you that would like a little bit more information, stick with me. I'm gonna go over two other main questions that are involved. One is the clearance around those tires. And then the second is rim issues and brake clearance. So hope you enjoy. Okay, so let's take a look at the tires. We'll start at the back. So the back, first of all, very easy. There's room all around. I can stuff my hand in there. The closest place that you have is gonna be, you know, right in the front. I've got about 3 fingers here, and at the back, about 3 fingers there. Your offset is gonna play a role, but my tires can actually pretty much full, it can stuff up inside the your wheel well here. So I don't have it right now. This is actually stock, just standard ride height. So you'll have a little bit more clearance if you're an off-road. But anyway, rear tires, no issue whatsoever. If you're talking about driving around in town or even some light off-roading, not going to be a problem whatsoever. Full stuff, I think you could actually still get. And I've done with my LR3 some serious off-roading. We didn't have any clearance issues, but it not in the back. But in the front, it's a different story. The front, once again, you can look at the whole way around. You've got at least three or more, you know, room for your tires. But it's just going to be right here at the front. So right here at the front, right where my finger is touching, this is going to be your clearance point for when you turn the tire. So when you're backing out of your driveway or making a sharp turn, you're going to have some rub. Now on my LR3, what I frankly did is I just took a saw and I cut that off. And that made it a lot better. You know, you could just cut a little piece of it. But for this particular setup, right now, I don't need to do anything. I just need to go slow when I back up and turn sharp so I don't rip off my front bumper. But there you go, 32s, totally fit. Okay, so the second thing, story time, is about wheels. Now, since this is about 32-inch tires, wheels don't have to come into equation. 32s will fit on your LR4 or your LR3. It's gonna be fine. You might have some light rubbing on the front. You trim that, you're gonna be totally fine. But the second thing to keep in mind is rims. I selected 18-inch rims. These are 18-inch rims. They're actually 162s BMWs. But these are 18-inch rims. With my 32 tires, and the actual tire in metric here is 275, 65, 18. But, and these fit just flawlessly on the LR3 with no problem, but apparently the LR4 has a slightly larger brake caliper. So if you come here, I'll show you. You can see right here, there is almost no clearance between the brake and the rim. And when I say almost no clearance, it's because there used to be no clearance. If you look right here, this little white stripe in here, that is where my brakes ground away the rim. And the only reason they're working right now, and they're working fine, they're working really, really good right now. But the only reason is because I took off the rim and then I used an angle grinder and I ground away the brake caliper until it fit. So you might not want to do that. But if you do, I'll probably post another video of me grinding away the brake calipers. But be aware that 19s were what came on this for me, stock. And so if you pick a 19-inch rim, you're going to be in a lot better position than an 18. But if you do pick an 18, you might be able to make it fit. Just be aware that you may want to check it first. And there might be some trimming involved of the brake calipers. Once again, in the rear, no problem. Just in the front. And I hope it helps. Have a good ride.